After many hurdles, the Paseo I-25 project has made its way onto the November ballot. The municipal question will be on the same ballot as the presidential election and congressional races. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese explains what Albuquerque residents can expect when they go to the polls.
It's a given that the Paseo del Norte and I-25 intersection is frustrating and flat out dangerous. What remains up in the air is whether Albuquerque residents will vote to do something about it.
You know, we've got an intersection that's one of the busiest intersections in the whole region. 56 million cars a year, hundreds of thousands of hours stuck in traffic. 500 of our friends, family, and neighbors are getting in accidents at Paseo every year.
At first, the attorney general wouldn't allow a municipal question on a statewide ballot. That would have meant a $500,000 special election. But then the AG's office came back with a different take.
They basically said, no, you can have it on the same piece of paper. It just has to have a specialized border or some way to identify it as a municipal question rather than a statewide question.
So for Albuquerque residents, that means your ballot will be a little different when it's printed at your precinct.
If you are a city resident, when they print your ballot, you will see a question for Paseo and I-25 on the ballot. I think it will have a different colored border or something around it to delineate it from the rest of the ballot, but it will be on the same piece of paper.
A programmer will ensure your ballot has the Paseo question if you're an Albuquerque resident. So all you have to do is decide whether or not you want to support putting $50 million behind the project. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
The city will have to pay a programmer about $15,000 to make sure the Paseo I-25 question prints out on ballots for Albuquerque residents. But the mayor says that's much better than the hundreds of thousands a special election would cost.